Chopper incoming. Watch yourself.
Є відьон стражальший карантин. Запомнує віцо, перевіряйте документи, перевіряйте досконало.
А якщо...
Никаких є. Тут що не так. Відкривайте огонь.
Thank you.
lost your signal for a few seconds. I managed to contact Dr. Barasov.
Captain Grinko must have experienced another time anomaly, most likely due to the E-99 bomb. Submersion in the harbor may have made the bomb unstable.
So the freighter's at the bottom of the harbor. What's the plan now?
Simple. Grinko can use the TMD. Captain, there is a damaged amplification platform on the dock. Repair the power cells below it, and you'll be able to raise the pearl. But don't wait for us. You'll find the bomb in the cargo holds below deck.
Move quick, Grinko. Raising the freighter must have gotten Demichev's attention. I can hear helicopters heading our way.
The TMD effect will not last long on an object as large as the freighter. It will sink again. You need to get off that ship with the bomb as fast as you can.
Thank you.
Renko, we're on the dock, but Demichev's men are everywhere. Choppers are deploying soldiers onto the freighter. Be on the alert.
Personal log, November 22nd, 1955. We've taken possession of something Dr. Demichev calls an E-99 bomb. I'm uncomfortable having this on my ship. It's unproven, untested. The bomb is dangerous. I've told my officers to keep everyone away from the rear cargo bay. Hopefully the seas are calm on our return.